Hey everybody, it's the Modern Native. You guys know that we camp full-time, and I wanted to show you guys how we move stuff, how we transition from site to site, and you are so creepy when you sleep with your eyes open, though, you know? Me too. But you said you'd give me another kiss? Huh? Birdie didn't want to give me a kiss. Big dumb luck. You filming?
I have been this whole time.
It's bullshit, man. I ain't looking. I'm gonna pretend like I see some dumb shit on the ceiling.
Boop. Monster.
Can't capture the cuteness. Monster.
He watches my hand. Blah, 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 blah. No lickings.
Mommy doesn't eat a bear.
And then, good morning.
Monster has given me a little hand with some firewood. Or at least that's the excuse for him to kill some sticks. I'm gonna get you. What are you doing? What are you doing? Nothing. Dead even with my other shot.
And as you also know by now, I'm sure most of you do, we have a shit ton of stuff. There's so much going on and so much stuff that we got to bring with us. Because we do this full time, we never know what's going to happen or what's going to fail. We have backups for things, and we're running out of backups because too many things have failed on us. But I wanted to show you guys how we move stuff, how we transition from site to site, and what we do with what I call our staging tent, which is where we have a small tent where we can put everything into it while we're moving stuff if it's raining or if we need to keep it safe. And then move the main tent up so that way we can get to the new spot and have camp already nearby to be just transitioned into the actual tent the way we stay and keep it up. So I'm going to show you guys how I'm going to set up my landing pad with a cover, move stuff up, and then transition the staging tent to show you guys what we use. So stay tuned.
Guy lines all organized, keeping them easier to handle and deal with. What I'm gonna do, start right here. These are brand new and came with this tarp. That's my reach. I reach this way. I really like this tarp. This will actually work out. I can wrap that behind the tree as a pencil. So I also want to use this as a rain catch. So I have two of the corners super high, another one higher than the other last one, but the last one is lower and only halfway down, only because of the tree. And I'm going to anchor the back corner and have it drain into something. So that'll work out. See how it makes a little bowl right there? So this corner is going to come, right, not that one, this one. This is going to get pulled right here to get all that to drain. During a rainstorm, I'll be able to come over with a bucket and just let it fill. Not worried about that. It's not a big deal. Alrighty, everybody, until next time, get out there, be a native, and go beast.